If you're a better player, you probably struggle with one of two misses, a push and a hook. To fix the push, it starts at your setup. It's actually gonna be the ball position that matters most. When the ball position's too far back, the club travels too far in to out, starting the ball to the right. Move the ball forward and you'll get the ball to start more on the line you want, and you'll fix the push.